The Great Floridian Triathlon is one of the toughest endurance races of its kind in the country. Are you tough enough? You may be tough enough, but are you extreme enough? I needed a challenge, and I did my first triathlon in 1983, and I was hooked. It's about the athletes, it always has been, and it always will be. Come do the race of your life. And you thought the first 30 years were great? Just wait till you see what's coming in the next 30.